by the way?
No, it wasn't.
At Chuck
I wish
E. Cheese.
It was. The mouse has really.
Because it looked a little like you.
Redone the house. Chuck E. Cheese. They have redone there are 25 locations around the valley, around the country.
This is
one
totally cool.
Is at Eastern and 215. They've undergone a facelift. It's really remarkable. You got to take a look. The value's still there.
Fun.
The options are plentiful. Mm-hmm. The food is better than ever, and the tickets are flying everywhere. I got to look at one of those remodeled locations. Mm-hmm. Let's take a look. Hey, I'm not sure if you've heard. It's an all-new Chuck E. Cheese. It's everything you love, like, times two. It's fantastic. We, here in Las Vegas, very, very lucky, brand new remodeled location at 215 in Eastern. And Micah Hart, he's here from Chuck E. Cheese Entertainment to tell us all about it. How
Absolutely.
Are you, buddy?
I'm great. Fantastic. We're so excited to be here.
I'm really excited to have you. I was really nervous, though, because I'm like, we're changing Chuck E. Cheese. Oh, don't change Chuck E. Cheese. That's my childhood. But I walked in, I'm like, all right, good. Everything's in its place. It's all changing for the better.
Absolutely.
What's going on?
Yeah, we've been here for 40 years. We're certainly not going. We've been a staple in the community for that long, and we certainly don't want to change any of that, but we got to change with the times. We want to meet the demands of a modern mom and be really excited about creating a great place for kids to have a great time and a great experience and families to spend time together. Mm-hmm. And this new experience is the way to make that happen.
So your Chuck E. Cheese is different in a whole bunch of ways. Let's talk about this first of all. You can have timed passes now.
Absolutely.
Rather than having to say, how many tokens am I going to need for this or that? You
exactly.
can actually time it out.
Exactly. We've seen the devastation that can happen when a kid runs out of points. Mom, my card doesn't work again. Oh, it's devastating. We don't want that. So now we have the ability that you can still purchase points if that's the way you want to do it.
Sure.
That's great. That's fantastic. But if you want to purchase time, you buy the amount of time that you want to purchase, and you can go nuts. You can play all the games in the entire restaurant without restriction and play it as many times as you can in that time frame. It's awesome. It's something that nobody else is doing the way we're doing it, and we're really, really excited to offer it to everybody.
And looking around, you guys have a lot of games to choose
Absolutely.
From. Absolutely. Pretty fun. What do we have here?
We keep all kinds of games fresh. We rotate the game packages daily, and as part of this brand new renovation, we've actually brought in a whole bunch of new games here in the restaurant as well to give you guys the coolest and the most up-to-date advanced things that we can.
Yeah, let's talk about the new experiences that we can have here. I noticed that we do not have an animatronic Chucky.
Yeah.
Where's Chucky?
Chucky's still here.
All right, good. All right.
Oh, it's still Chuck E. Cheese. His name is on the building.
All right, I'm making
Absolutely.
Sure.
Absolutely, but you're going to see Chucky out on the floor every hour doing an interactive show on our brand new interactive dance floor, which is unbelievable. The kids are going to flip about this thing.
No kidding.
It's a full-blown lit-up dance floor with screens above and loud music. It's awesome. And when they go and dance on the floor interacts and changes with them. It's a great place. It's a great showcase spot in our restaurants to have those live shows that happen every hour.
Now, the one thing about Chuck E. Cheese, if you haven't been in a while, by the way, the value proposition here is ridiculous. It's like you can have a lot of fun with your kids for a really low amount of money, which is
Absolutely.
Awesome. But thinking about tokens or points, it's a play pass now. What's a play pass?
Play pass is our new token-free system.
Okay.
Right? We've gone digital. We've made it so that every token, every play is done on a play pass card itself. Mm-hmm. It's really exciting. You just tap it right up on the game itself. It's a lot cleaner. It's a lot safer. It's much more secure. And that way, mom can be real in control of what they're doing in their experience.
I like that because no one likes having to carry all the tokens around.
Absolutely.
But the tickets are fun. Like when the tickets start spitting out at you, you want to go to the ground and be like, oh.
Absolutely.
Did you get rid of tickets
too? No, absolutely not. Tickets are still coming. Okay. You're still going to see the kids' eyes light up when they win that jackpot and they win that bonus, and all those tickets start streaming out. You're going to see them running around the restaurant, getting all excited. That's not going to change. That's still Chuck E. Cheese, and we would never get rid of that.
Fantastic. Speaking of, half of Chuck E. Cheese is having fun over here. The other half is having fun and eating as much
Absolutely.
As you humanly can. What do you have going on? New menu items, right?
Our pizza is unbelievable. Our dough is made fresh in restaurant every single day. We shred our cheese every day. We chop our veggies fresh every single day. Every pizza inside of a Chuck E. Cheese is made to order. We don't make anything until you order it from us. It'll get delivered hot to your table. We've got great wings with all kinds of different recipes, and our salad bar is iconic. You can't get rid of that. It's amazing. You're going to love it.
And healthier options as
Absolutely,
well. Because I know the moms, you know, back in the 80s, they weren't really, they were like, oh, whatever. And now it's like, please, yeah, is this okay? Is this fine?
Absolutely.
Options for everybody.
Yep.
All right. This is one of 25 of newly remodeled Chuck E. Cheese's. Are they going to be everywhere soon?
That's the plan.
All
Absolutely.
Right. Cool.
We want to renovate as much as we can.
Experience it first here at 215 and Eastern, and just find the Chuck E. Cheese near you. It's a lot of fun.
Absolutely.
Actually, my wife and I have had date nights, and we actually had a kid specifically so we can go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Perfect.
It's very good. So if you don't have a kid, get one, and then come on down. You could be a kid, too. Micah, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. We're
so
excited.
So cool. You got to come on by your nearest Chuck E. Cheese. This is the one at 215 and Eastern. Brand new remodel. Want more information? Website's right there on your screen. Chuck E. Cheese is a proud sponsor for Morning Blend.
Hey, that was fun, Sean.
Very, very fun stuff. Did you see that Chuck E. Cheese made it rain tickets during that segment? He made it rain tickets. That
making
is awesome.
Making it rain.
You want to check it out for yourself. Their location at 215 in Eastern and Henderson. One of only 25 in the nation that has received this brand new look. It's a lot of fun for the kids. The parents think it's a lot of fun because they're getting a great value with that all-you-can-play pass. Details are right there on your screen. And like we mentioned, Chuck E. Cheese, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend. And good stuff. Just so much fun.
They're smart to update the one here in Vegas because, you know, it's Vegas. We're the glamour place.
Yeah.
That's right. We are. Yeah. That whole segment, I have to tell you, the only thing I saw was when they walked that pizza forward.
She's like, oh,
that big, that big, thick
There's
crust.
There's gluten in that crust.
I know. I haven't had gluten in 4 months. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Cauliflower pizza's not the same.